these ruins. Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
This must have belonged to a US Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party? Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
Thank you.
Here goes. To get this back to Roth.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Lara. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Lara.
Go on the rock wall over there first.
What the hell is happening on this island, Roth? Who do you think these people are?
Violent fanatics, some kind of cult. But they're organized. They were ready for us.
I'm worried about Sam.
These people are insane, Lara. Don't dwell on what they're capable of. Just focus on the task at hand.
I can't believe Whitman just surrendered like that.
You never know what someone's gonna do in a situation like this. Though I wouldn't say the good doctor's reaction is a surprise.
Are you going to be okay here, Roth?
Don't worry about me. I've old friends to keep me company. Let's get up to that tower. We need to broadcast an SOS.
God for us training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. Why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they